Hi, I'm Carol Young. We are from Newport News, Virginia, and have been members of Orphan Promise for 4 years. Had a chance to get involved in several projects in Africa and the Ukraine. Being able to be part of the children's lives, being able to see their needs met, not only their basic needs, but children who are able to thrive in a location where they don't have an opportunity. Janet and I decided that we wanted to be part of that, wanted to see the projects in many different places, and we've used the last 4 years to visit the different places and find the projects that really touched our hearts. I believe that God divides talents very equally among all children and all nations, but unfortunately, opportunity isn't divided that way. We are given an opportunity through Orphan's Promise to give children an opportunity to thrive, to go to schools, to have the basic needs of food, clothing, and shelter. Orphan's Promise is committed to see that every dollar that we give goes to the needs of a child. We've been able to see, we've been able to be a part of what our donations are doing in the Ukraine and Africa and all over the world. So really, commitment and integrity to do what they say they're going to do. I completely trust them with our investment. I feel honored and blessed just to be part of it. We were really drawn to the Ukraine when we visited the gypsy camps and Seredne and Ushgorod, because of their unique situation, don't have the ability to be part of the society to go to school. And there were just several children, smiling faces and dirty little faces that you couldn't get off your mind, off your heart, and that you knew the need was there. And there's just no way that you can walk away from a child who had that need. It's a humbling experience. As a physician, I get a chance to treat and take care of people every day, but I have to be honest with you, there's no feeling like being able to be a part of a child's life. Janet and I, it resets our motors, it resets our excitement. We talk about when is the next trip when we get back. It'll last us for months, if not 6 months at a time. There's no feeling like it. Unfortunately, there aren't a lot of men in some of these places because they're in the field working or they're working at a distance. And to see a man or a father, particularly the children, the little girls cannot get their eyes off or fixated on a man. And it's an opportunity to sit down on the floor and play with a child, to love on a child, just be part of their lives for the brief period that you're there, and then go home and try to make a difference in their life in some kind of way. We both feel that we're invested in eternity. Those buildings, those schools, those training centers, those churches will be there long after Janet and I have moved on to be with the Lord. Those children will have a place to be fed, cared for, go to school. There's a great deal of security in knowing that. We've been blessed with 8 beautiful children, and to pass it on to our children to hopefully be able to do the same, and that whoever picks this up after we have moved on will feel the same compulsion and compassion for it.